To me, the unhappiest people of the world are those in the watering places, the international watering places, like the south coast of France and Newport and Palm Springs and Palm Beach, going to parties every night, playing golf every afternoon, then bridge, drinking too much, talking too much, thinking too little, retired, no purpose. And so, while I know there are those who totally would disagree with this and say, gee, boy, if I could just be a millionaire, that would be the most wonderful thing. If I could just not have to work every day, if I could just be out fishing or hunting or playing golf or traveling, that'd be the most wonderful life in the world. They don't know life. Because what makes life mean something is purpose, a goal, the battle, the struggle, even if you don't win it.